how we have three resistors in parallel. Resistors in parallel is a current divider. The voltage remains the same. The formula for resistors in parallel is the inverse, which is 1 over R1 plus 1 over R2 plus 1 over R3 and plus whatever gives you your R1 over R total. However, if there's only two resistors in parallel, the best formula to use is this one here. R1 times R2 divided by R1 plus R2 equals R total. That's the better one.